bringing it straight. We're up and coming group therapy session. I need everybody, whoever you are, to just yell at me, you know. Set it straight. Now, I probably screwed this up because on the YouTube thing, it isn't showing me. I'm just here doing whatever. So I'll try and figure that out. For the meantime, I'm gonna be here waiting to get vented at. So here goes just a minute of me clicking in any possible way. Oh no. I think we're set. Okay. But, here we already go with somewhat of a chat going. Actually, this isn't gonna be group therapy because I don't know the least amount of therapy. You know, I can sit here and give you 101 ways to not improve your life. You know, you look at me and you think, what has this thing done with its life? Nothing. You know, I can look like a successful female now, but that's as close as we get. So, I've just successfully ruined my insides by, I'm feeling terrible inside, both mentally and, physically down there. So give me a second. What the delay. But Will said that he would like to learn some decent methods of suicide. Well, I need to know your basic, how you are dealing with your life at the moment, you know? What are some things you have tried? You know, I haven't ever killed myself. So I can't tell you what is successful, what will be successful. So that's my advice for you is keep trying things, you know. If you happen to have AIDS, I know a good way to get rid of that is choking bleach. Now I can't say if you'll live or not, but it'll definitely get rid of the AIDS. So that's something. Let's see. But I need more of a chat going on because I can't help you unless you talk to me. You know, what is going on in your life? This isn't really group therapy, though. But I need something to just go on about. Okay, well, Will said that he tried hanging himself. But he can't tie a noose. Okay, well, something you might want is to take knot tying classes. Those do probably exist. Like, sailor knots. Fun activity. And can be helpful in the future. But don't try it, you know. Just use it for if you happen to become a sailor later in life. Roy Earl says help. You're helped here. This is a big group of acceptance to some points and help. So, but as Will, we're going back to Will. We're talking about Will at the moment. He says every time that he tries to jump off the chair, he just falls down. Okay, well, if you just keep falling down, take into consideration what is on the ground. You can try putting various things on the ground. Maybe nails, I don't know, but that's more just going to get you in the hospital rather than kill yourself. So, Will wants to know where Sayla's really good at suicide. Maybe. I mean, like, if I was a sailor, I couldn't stand that. I'd hope to be good at suicide if I was a sailor. With my sister's got diagnosed with manic schizophrenia at the ages of 20 and 21. I'm hitting that point in my life and I'm scared. I have a high chance of losing my mind, just like them. You know, and I think that... I don't know if I've mentioned this before. I feel like if you fear being schizophrenic, eventually you're going to develop it just because of that fear. I have no idea if that's true. It's just what I thought in my schizophrenic mind. So, try and block out any time you think of schizophrenia. You won't get it, guaranteed. That's what I think. Because, you know, I'm a real doctor. So, I know everything I'm talking about. A lot of times I'm afraid my thoughts aren't fluid, that everyone around me thinks I'm crazy, but they say nothing. I really can't tell. I don't know. A Q is in the house. A Q is in the house. Becoming obsessed with an internet girl sure will help that. Don't become obsessed with internet people. Like, try not to. I'm probably not helping that, am I? I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just here to eventually try and land a job at Club Penguin. Jeff. I never recognize his name, Jeff, until... Like, I know him by his profile picture. Was that, like, fit guy doing this? So. The Hunter of Booty says he loves me. Well, thank you for that. I'm not crazy. I don't know about that. You know, I think we all have our points in time where we lose our minds. And, yeah. How's it going, Ashley? It's going pretty okay. I'm feeling weird tonight. Like, I'm bored. And, I don't feel like sleeping. I did that all day. What did I do today? As I just said, I slept all day. Then I ate. Made a video. Now I'm here. Fell in love with you the first time I saw you. So like that. Did you watch one of my cross-dressing videos? Is that what made you it? I just made a YouTube channel for this. Just to talk. Great. Now, know the effects of having a Google account. Now you have the CIA and NSA on you. Ashley, I met this girl online a couple months ago, and I can't stop thinking of her. I keep thinking about her every day, and I'm growing obsessed. I can never meet her and don't know what to do. Help. How am I supposed to help with that? I haven't had that experience. I'm going through my hormonal therapy to become a boy. I'm getting very angry emails discriminating towards me. I'm getting lots of suicide thoughts lately. What do I do, Almighty Ashley? It's just like me. To become a girl, how did I overcome that? Well, no, inside you are empowering. No, inside you are you. You are strong. You are an original, independent woman. You don't take any heat from anybody. You are a woman in good in society. You have worth. You will be the next big CEO of the next big company. You will make it, is what you tell yourself in your mind when you really never will. Are you London? London. On a scale of 9 to 10, how happy are you that you don't kill himself? He didn't kill himself. Heard the doorbell. Now here's what we could tie in with the paranoid mind. Turned out it was just my package. I ordered a Garfield pen, and it is here. But see, that's the thing with thinking it. Well, this isn't it. But you know, try not to think the negative of who could be at my door. Now, in my case, it was just a fat mailman, but who could be at your door right now? I talk with this girl online daily. We chat. It's late at night, just me and her, and it's so perfect. She's beautiful. It hurts. I want it to last forever, but I know it'll eventually end. Should I end it now before it gets too much? If you honestly, if that's a serious question, you know, Don't let your infatuation take over, man. You know, it is fun while it lasts, but then if it does come to an end, you're gonna feel it harder and harder rather than, you know. Package. Yes, it was a package. It was more of like, it's a package, I guess. The mailman sleeps with your wife. I don't have a wife because I was denied my marriage license. So, there's that. Do an unboxing. I can do an unboxing video, and I'll probably save it for that. Draw Muhammad. Good thinking. I have a notepad right here. We are going to draw Muhammad. Ready? That is him, Muhammad. Allah Akbar says no knowledge. Who knows what he knows? I don't know. What the heck do you know about relationships? Literally nothing. Never, like, no matter what kind of relationship, I don't think I am too well aware on things, but I have learned a few things now about, breaking things off, I guess. But yeah, this isn't gonna be a whole drawing thing. I just had to draw. Never drawed Muhammad in my life. Is that what I drew? Ashley, if I become a M2F trans lesbian, would you move to Canada where fag marriage is legal and become a lesbian with me? No, Will, because you've proved yourself you're a complete weirdo. These comments you leave on my videos are unacceptable, and you're going over the line. I won't accept that offer. You don't realize the things that you say to me, how it impacts me, how it gives me past flashbacks to other things. And Will, I need you to tone it down a little bit. You know, you think you're funny, but Will, the things you say are over the line. Over the line. You know? So, watch what you say, Will. Because I've tried blocking you. I've contacted YouTube, and I can't get you blocked. You're some weird superhuman that can't be blocked. And you can just say whatever you want, whatever you want. I can't block you. But yeah. My ear hurts. Will said I had Niger hands. Did he really? See, Will, here's the thing. You think you're so funny because you can go around saying these racial slurs, pretending to be a lesbian, pretending to be M2F. Do you realize the weight of things you were saying? You know, you don't know the daily struggles I go through, do you? Are you going to do any more guitar videos? If I find a need to make another song, sure. But not like full on. Here's me playing guitar. No. How is it like having no friends? I'm pretty okay with it. I don't know. You know, as I've said before, I used to really like, I want friends, but then I realized, here goes the edge. I don't really like being around people. I can't really stand it. People just annoy me. I guess it's the type of people rather than people, but yeah. Did you ever have a best friend? Did you grow apart from her? Yeah, and like, actually, I kind of did in elementary. And, yeah, it was like in middle school. We like grew apart. I don't know why. I don't know what the problem was. But yeah. When's your album coming out? You know? I'm going to set a date, February 31st. Watch out for it. What's your biggest flaw? Most people would say my hunchback is my flaw, but I'm going to ignore the word flaw and say it's beautiful, because somehow obvious flaws that are disturbing or now beautiful. So my hunchback is my biggest beauty mark. And I hope I get stretch marks next so I can call those beautiful as well. Do I like cats? Not really. Blow me. Will do. Show us your hunchback shirtless. No. You have the vocabulary of a fourth grader. How is it being mentally challenged? It's very hard. And, you know, I was in a lot of special classes growing up. A lot of bullying in there. but my vocab, sorry, I'm trying not to cry and I'm trying just to hold it back. My vocabulary is fifth grader level rather than fourth grader level. You are aiming a little low with that. So, did you get a Wii U? I can't wait to break you at Smash Mario Kart. I am next week. You know what? These tears are not real. You can't even read. I'm trying. I really am. Build cakes. What are you? I don't know. Are you new here? Welcome. Where'd you come from? Tell me your backstory. This is group therapy. You're being really selfish. Why aren't you asking about our feelings? How are you? I wanted to be focused on me, but you're the selfish one who wants. He's like, oh, I deserve some thought. How are you? I'm giving you my full attention right now. How are you? Specifically, Ralph. Ralph, the selfish guy. How are you? Are you sad? No. Chat. The delay on this whole thing is so much. Bill Cakes came from Google Plus live streams and says you're kind of cute. Don't think too much of that boy because I could show you some things. I can take that back. I came here for therapy and all I got was insulted. Will. Bill Diggs, I'm fine, thank you. Why don't you sit in a $700 chair? Because I'm not like some executive cool person. I'm good at bowel movement earlier. Hey, me too. How weird. Feel like crap because Will stole my phone. Now how am I supposed to watch videos in public? Try and ban Will. Let's start a movement. Screw Will. Will, we don't like you. How do you do that fake cry? I don't know. You like, I can feel it up in here. Like, you feel like force your, I can just do it. I don't know. What are your holdings? I have no idea. Ashley, I just want to know that as long as I have a face, I always have a place to sit. Thank you so much for that. That's very kind of you. I'd like if more people could tell me that. You see that snot? My parents never taught me how to properly wipe my nose, so I do that. Ban Will 2015. I need a Patreon for this too. Alright? So, yes, it will cost money to ban Will from YouTube. Will, you could easily just leave right now. Or are you gonna make us spend a bunch of money? Just try and get you out of here because you're such a big bully. It's all on you, Will. Oh, see, now Scott's coming up to the competition. That I have a place to sit now. You made me real cry. I don't know if it's serious. I'm having a panic attack. This group therapy isn't for you, Will. When was your last period? I think it was the day after Christmas. Now, I'm not on anymore. Your fingers are long, you know, longer than my face almost. Muslims are going to get you racist. You next racist. Will types like he has autism because he is. Yeah, Will, no, Sudoku. Sudoku. Will, no, Sudoku. Will, no, Sudoku. Will, no, Sudoku. Will, no, flip. Will, listen to me. Listen to me. Are you looking at me, Will? Eye to eye contact. We secretly like you. We secretly do. But we know your deep dark secret, and that's why we bully you. You know, we like you, we just don't like that secret you think you're holding behind. So our other videos are just this chat. What does that even mean? You should do a collaboration video with Rose. I don't get why that's always brought up. Me and Rose. Can we discuss the parachuting? Because Full Chan is down. I think it's unfortunate no mimes were killed. I honestly have no idea what went on with that. Like, I haven't bothered reading anything on it yet. So, feel free to tell me what went on in that and we can talk about it. Muslims did it, like, you should collab with MDE. Sam, here's my personal message to you. Please let me make a video with you, please. Please, Sam, please. You know, you might turn me down, and if you do, you know, that's the point where I officially off myself. Because you're the only thing I live for, and you might think that this is some joke, but I honestly really do have a shrine for you, and I'm not lying about that, and I do have dreams about you. So, Sam, please let me collab with you. Love me. Or, like, no, that was, like, the end thing, like, love me. Like, okay, love Ashley. Alright, go ahead and send it to that to him. Do I have any tattoos? God, no. Favorite MDE video? Oof. I like the, I don't really cuss outside of my videos, but, that's my favorite video. I don't know, though. Or I do, like, I think it was called Topsy Turvy. It's like, oh, God, I know John's probably, like, on the edge of, like, blowing up, but I'm sorry, John. I don't, like, love Sam. I just like his comedy. But, yeah. Sprinkled dillweed on tuna fish sandwiches. Good for you. But do you think of K-pop? And in particular, the Asian men or women? Do you find either genders of Asians attractive? No. K-pop is annoying, it's repetitive, and it's, I don't see the point of why anybody would like K-pop at all. William Street, Williamsburg Street Interviews is 10 out of 10. It's okay. Probably not my favorite. Opsy Maggot Cop is the best, in my opinion. And I haven't watched that yet. Like, I've been meaning to, but I haven't watched it yet. And I will. Okay, well, no. John doesn't need to off himself. Maybe you don't know the story behind the chipmunks. Maybe they were bad people. Chipmunks, whatever. Thanks, computer and MD is pretty much the same thing, just more skits rather than that. Asians are disgusting and they smell bad. You date a Muslim. Are you aware of what I drew earlier? What do you think of death grips? I like death grips, but like I said, I'm not really into the Fashion Week instrumentals right now. Maybe I will be later. Thank God I clicked on my subscribers for the first time in my life. Good for you, finally. Did you see that one where he spoke at in some union, New York? I think it was called something like White Privileged Male Oppressed. Yeah, I like that. Oh, that's probably what it is. It's Thanks Computer's Moms is probably my favorite Thanks Computer thing. This was group therapy earlier. Who knows what this has turned into now? Can you show us what you look like with your hair down? Watch today's video. That's how I always keep it. Yeah, I've seen things that are related to my videos, and it's sometimes about sex. I don't know what has to do with the title. Yeah, Death Grips with Outright is a real meaty double slap. But, like, there are instrumentals from Death Grips that are spot on. But I feel like this one definitely does need some rad in there. Related videos, how to treat porn addiction. Is that a TED talk? Because I think I've seen that. Put a GoPro on her husband's suit, jacket, pocket, like Anderson Cooper would. The only good part of you is K-pop general. I really, 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 really hope you're serious. What are you, Japanese? No. How do I look Jap? This is now a Japanese stream. We're going to be talking about everything Jap. So, I have some hiragana bookmarked. I'm ready to, what is your favorite porn genre, Ashley? Mine is interracial cuckolding. That's mine, too. I prefer, the Asian to be the one being cucked. Can we see your cavities? You're already looking at them, brother. Ashley, don't watch porn. She a good boy. I'm pure. So pure. Do you still go and pull? Hardly on 4chan's. Ever since it went downhill. It's still fun posting everywhere on there. I mean, it's getting better, but it's still annoying on there. So I guess 8chan's more. I didn't think I'd move to 8chan, but I guess it's kind of, you know, how it, where it's at now. But thanks, Hot Wheels, for not knowing how to run your site, because now it is down. What shampoo do you use? It's called Matrix. I love the Matrix so much that my shampoo is called Matrix. It smells amazing too. You know, you're really cute. I didn't know that. Ashley, how should Japan solve their 1.3 birth rate and declining population without using immigration? You know, keep the declining birth rate going. Because seriously, I don't see why Japan is relevant anymore. Technology, sure. But what technology could they possibly be using right now? Other than making holograms of Hatsune Miku. Congratulations, you're a huge help to the world right now, Japan. What's your natural hair color? It's this. What's your shoe size? I'm a size 7 in shoes, which is pretty average for girl. This is my shoe. And that's how big it is. It has bikes inside.
But I'm not showing my feet. Oh no.
Ashley, I'm so cold. How do I get warm? Stop being so cold-hearted, maybe. Jeff, they're disgusting backstabbers with no honor. Haven't heard it better, you know. Like, if you moved to Japan, I bet a rich Japanese guy would marry you. Or I could get called a weeboo. How are these off-brand Toms? I just bought them. Oh my god, they're not Toms. They're nice shoes. I don't know. I'm not like some person who... What am I supposed to wear as shoes? I'm not fashionable at all. They look nice with skirts. The only positive from coming from Japan is lolly porn. Japan loves girls who look like children, so she would get a rich husband. Yeah, I should probably put on my anime voice too, shouldn't I? Because I swear those Japanese girls are faking their high-pitched voices. I don't see how you could ever actually do that.
Let me marry a rich Japanese person because I won't have the body of a girl and my voice is intensely annoying and fake.
Yeah. Will, if you kill yourself, the bullying stops forever. Will is the core of cyberbullying. He created cyberbullying, believe it or not. Have you watched an Inconvenient Anime? Speaking of the MDE one, I've watched a little bit of it, and it came off as kind of boring. Like, I don't think I could sit through an hour of whatever that was. So. George killed himself. Dave Face killed himself. Yuno killed himself. I don't think any of that's true. I bet you wear Uggs, don't you? No, those are so overpriced. My boots. Let me get them. I'll show you my boots. Here are my boots. I don't think these are Uggs, or don't resemble them. I don't know. I just get shoes that are comfy. How about that? 3 down, 3 to go, Ashley. And is it really me doing this? Thought you were rich. What movie comes off as rich? Ashley, can I see armpits now? Because I'm sweating intensely because I'm so nervous. Thick or thin frame glasses? It depends. You know, I have to see it, but I have one pair of glasses that I prefer on a man. Ever thought of joining the military? You'd make a good first sergeant. Now, would I? 3 to go, 30 you illiterate. F. Okay, well, I think Stupid Dead Cuck is the new Will. Let's all target him. Why are you nervous? Because I'm talking in front of about 50 people at the moment. That's... Even though I can't see you, I know you're watching me. George was deported. You made quite a living on Chatterbait. Yeah, until I, show the age in my face. What kind of pants are you wearing? You know those pajama pants I have? And I can show you. But they're the Wonder Woman ones with the stars on them. Those are the pants I'm wearing. You know, they look like the Weezer thing. I don't know how you do the Weezer thing, but however you do that. Even stand on the shoulder. This is actually goes back like that. Ashley, you ever read The Giver? I haven't. Should I? I don't see why. What's your Roblox account? Derek the Beast with a little X and then big X. Okay, two people at the same time says, is that Luke's cum stain on your shoulder? No, I'm showing you what it is. it's like goes back. I'm not really a fan of it, but it's a nice sweater or a cardigan. See how unfashionable I am? How long has this been going on for? I feel like I'm gonna make a good guess and say 50 minutes. That's probably way over it, but. Yeah, I'm showing off my hunchback. Please like it. Everyone here would probably commit suicide if you cucked in the open. Why would I ever do that? Ever. 45 minutes, I was close. Make the stupidest face you can do so we can have a card pass over the chance. Ow. I don't know what to do. Incoming voice call from Will. We can, see. Oh, it was a missed call. Will was calling me on Hangouts. We're getting a call in from Will. Let's see what he has to say. Hello, Will. You are on the air? All right. He hung up. So, I guess Will is too much of a sissy. Speak out in the open about his cyberbullying. See, Will, you think you can pick on me? Then look at you. Look at you, Will. Did you start the board on about you on 8chan? Nope, but... no. Let's see your dogs. Nah. Will, you're on the air. Says I missed the call. I'm not sure. Let's call Will. See if we can get him to speak about his cyberbullying. All right, Will's not gonna do it. So, I guess we won't be able to talk to a real life cyberbully ever. There is a call from Phil. Says I'm the first one here. I guess Phil. All right, here we are. Phil, you're on the air. Would you like to say anything? Hello, Will? Or Phil? Excuse me? See, this is why I don't take call-ins, because people let Phil call and think it's funny to tell me that they can smell me, so. Oh God, he's a Brit. That's the end of talking to Phil. That was Phil for you. If anybody else would like to call in, be sure to to go to Google Hangouts and call me. We can take in calls now. I'm going to be taking in calls. So, all right. Anybody would like to call in? This isn't my number, it's Google Hangouts. Will, please talk. That wasn't very funny. That was stupid. That's what a cyberbully sounds for you. Am I gonna have anybody interesting call in? See, now Phil thinks he can call in again. Decline for the fact that he's British. Don't speak, Phil. I'm too scared to call. Well, I need somebody to call other than Phil and Will. Please. Phil, I'm not gonna take your call. You're Brit, so. Hangouts. How about we get Roy Earl on the phone? Roy, wanna call me? Somebody's gotta speak up. Phil, Will, not gonna take your calls. Maybe we can get Steve. I'm gonna say, come on, Steve, call me. Get Sam on the line, if only that were possible. Will, not gonna take the call. It's a heated competition between Phil and Will of calling me. Yeah, I'm not gonna take Brit Bongs. I'm strongly denying each and every call from them. Nope. Okay. Oh, Will is confident now. All right, let's maybe we can get a real talk with Will. Whoa. Let's call him. Hello, would you like to say something to the stream, to the people?
Not really.
Okay.
I'm sorry for being a cyberbully.
You don't sound too sorry, Will.
I don't want people to think that I'm mean just because I've been not nice. I'm normally nice to some people. Most people, every people. Hello?
Hello?
Are you there?
I'm here.
Okay. I'm really nervous. I'm on the phone.
You're on the phone?
Hello?
You know, when I'm talking to you, Will, I feel like Ellen's generous because you know how she panders to, like, the lowest people on Earth? That's what I'm doing right now with you, Will.
Okay.
Will?
I'm sorry.
Yeah, right. Whatever, punk. Freak. I'm not getting any good calls besides, See, and people are telling me they're literally being cucked. Feel free to call me. Maybe we can get somebody better than Will or Phil on the line. Please. Roasted. Wasn't very roasted. He was more Captain Crunch because he's a cruncher. So I'm waiting on the calls, you know. This won't last too long, but I'm gonna go for another good 3 minutes to accept calls. If nobody's gonna call me, that's it. That's the end. I'm not giving Will another chance. World Star Hip Hop. Phone sex. How is this phone sex? The hangout wasn't showing up for me. Am I technologically retarded? Yes, you go into my page, on my Google page. You click that under my profile picture. There's that little chat button. You click that, then it should be you press these dot buttons when it opens up my chat, and you click voice call. Oh, here we are. Video call. Maybe it's not a video call for you, but I would appreciate if we could get you to say something for the stream. Please talk. Steve isn't communicating. I don't know what exactly all went on with poor Steve, but sorry, Steve. I'm not getting anything. I'm not receiving anything. Maybe we can get one from Bill Cakes. Bill Cakes, you're on the line. Please. All right. He didn't want to be there either. I would like to get somebody who would actually talk with me, please. Scott, here we are. Scott, you're on the line. Please talk. Scott, you're on the line. Please talk. Scott, you're on the line. Please talk. All right, Scott's dead too. Where are all the lady callers? Yeah, where are my lady callers? Ashley, you're a poor NSA agent. I don't associate myself with NSA. This is no honeypot. This has nothing to do with NSA. Yeah, everybody is better. Let's just get somebody on the line. I think Will is the only person to actually. Yeah, just talk. Just talk. Bill Cakes, you're on the line. Please talk, please. Bill Cakes is a broken person as well. It's you know, you call me a retard to technology, then you see these people calling me. Nobody's talking. Q, you're on the line. Please talk.
Hello.
Hello.
I love Coca-Cola.
Do you?
I am the renowned Aku. I love Coca-Cola.
Okay, well let's discuss this really quick, all right? Debate. All
right? Is this thing delaying right now?
Yeah.
Okay, let's turn down the volume. Alright, am I live now?
You're live.
Okay, that's good. I just wanted to say that I love Coca-Cola.
Okay, well, remember our previous chat about this, right?
Yeah, I said that I would unsubscribe if you continue to push your Pepsi agenda.
Okay, but remember, the thing,
Yes?
You said you were actually trying Pepsi. What exactly pushed you to that? Because I thought you were loyal to Coke.
Excuse me? What'd you say? I drank Pepsi, you say?
Yep, you did. I can show everybody the screenshot.
Oh, that's not true.
That is true.
No, you don't have any proof of that.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, alright, well.
Alright.
I think we should...
Okay, bye.
Well, no, I need to tell you something real quick.
Okay.
Okay, I don't like you anymore. Okay, that was enough from him. I'm accepting more calls from anybody else. I'm sorry I had to deny those current calls while I was in the call with somebody else. But now I'm open for other calls. Next caller, please. Voice call, not video call, because it doesn't work. Can I do a live squat? I cannot do a live squat. I am open for other calls, please. You are on the air. Please talk.
Okay, what's up?
What's up?
I'm sorry for earlier.
Alright.
Pepsi is some shit, by the way.
Okay.
Coke is the best.
That's very low-hanging fruit you're picking from right now.
Coke is the fucking best. Plus, I spilled water on my keyboard, so I don't know how to fix that.
Okay, well, here's two things wrong. One, you're drinking Coke. The second one is, you've tried water before, which... is truly disgusting. Water is the lowest you can ever go. So,
I can't type Q-W-E-R-T-Y-U-I-O-P.
That's enough, alright? Alright. Screw Scott, because he also picks the low-hanging Coke fruit. I'm open for other calls. I prefer if Anani Mani Manu Mon calls me, because I kept denying these calls while I'm in other calls. I'm open for calls, man. Oh, now Scott's back in the chat. Scott Squat. I'm open for calls. I'm open for calls. I'm open for calls. I'm open for calls. I am open for calls. You know, let's just voice call. And on. All right, there we are. Hello. You're on the air.
Lovely, can you hear me?
I can.
Oh, sweetness. I wanted to talk about Ebola Jan.
All right, let's do it.
Which we all love her.
Oh, there's, I can hear me delaying in the background. But, Ebola. What exactly would you like to say on Ebola Chan?
Well, I wanted everyone to know that she doesn't actually come from that tree in West Africa.
That's a lie.
No, she comes from Techmira Pharmaceuticals.
Does she really?
Canada.
Really?
I wanted to talk about
Ebola Chan. Mute your computer.
Really screwing with me, so I'm just going to keep rambling. All right, yeah. Okay, I'm really confused at this point.
Yeah, me too.
They started their human trials for the vaccine in January 14th, and then the actual outbreak, you know, the confirmed one, started on March 12th. Now, they like to claim that...
Oh my god, that is a mess. I'm so sorry, but man, that is a mess. Like, something's wrong with that, and I just can't take it. But I would like to talk about Ebola, but, that was horrid because the delay on that, we couldn't connect. I'm so sorry. I'm sorry. But, what else? Scott wants a video call. I cannot do a video call. I did not realize I prefer no video call. Please. Oh god, no BTFO. Anyways. I need more calls, please, other people that would like to talk about a real subject that I would love to talk about. Ebola, but it just wasn't working out. Come on. Callers, free call with Ashley. You click on me, my profile, you go to my Google, Plus page. Under my profile picture, there's a chat button. Once you click that chat, it'll open up a chat with me. You click these three buttons and it should have a voice call option. You call me there. So, quick, call me, and we will. This is now turned into Ashley's call-in live stream. Ashley, would you ever be friends with Cuckmoot? Never, and I'll even associate with him. Ashley, no, he wants to talk to you. Are we going back into group therapy? Is that what this is? I would like no group therapy, but I would like some calls. Please, call me. The worst live stream ever. Let's call Bill Cakes. Maybe he'll pick up. I'm not going to make fun of anybody. All right. Would you marry a strong, Aryan, blonde, alpha human? I think I already am. Ashley, I need therapy. This girl won't pick up my calls. What do I do? Stop calling her is what you do. Stop it. I just need a new caller. That's all I need. You're on the air. Please talk. Have a working mic, please. Your mic is not working. So please get that to work, Bill, and you shall call me when it works. Someone call her and call her Madison. She will freak out. What's the name, the story behind Madison? Yeah, Google Plus is not work. Well, how failing. If another call happens to be somebody new and I answered, I'll take your calls. Oh, here we are. Drew, you're on the air. Please talk. All right, well, your microphone is not working, sir. So, and he's ended it. I just need one good, real call. But anyways, if I called, I would just spill my spaghetti. You'd be fine.
Hello.
Hello. You're on the air, Steve. That is some extreme lag. What?
Hello. Is this the Krusty Krab?
This is not the Krusty Krab.
Okay.
Would you like to talk about current world events?
The Illuminati.
What about it?
Worships aliens from Planet X. This is a real thing that's happening. I saw it on the Infowars.com.
Okay, and I promise I'm not associated with that at all, so I feel like you're kind of bringing it up so you can tell me that I'm somehow associated with that. But I promise, and I assure you I'm not. Would you like to change the subject? Because I have no comment on that.
Do you want to watch SpongeBob?
I don't.
Oh, I could recite most of the episodes. Like, just out of memory.
Out of memory?
Yeah.
Yeah, I can do the same thing with every Tosh.0 episode. I love Tosh.0. I love it. Yeah, he's a great, funny guy. He's a huge inspiration to me. I love Daniel Tosh. He's pretty original.
The ridiculousness by that other guy is infinitely better, so.
Oh, yeah. You know, same show, same act, but huge inspiration to me, you know? It just depends on that.
The one by, like, Shaquille O'Neal. That's pretty good.
Okay, that's where you cross the line. I'm sorry, Steve. He mentioned Shaquille O'Neal to me, and I didn't. I would prefer if I got a call that was associated with less memes and a more modern issue talks, please. Let's something besides the Illuminati, because I promise I'm not associated with that at any ever. What were those? Oh, you came back from the black market video. Good for you, man. What were those Flintstone pills you got from blackmarket.com? I don't know. Why would I tell you that? Ashley, was that your Aunt Spaghetti? In what way? No, I don't drop spaghetti at any rate. I already talked to you, Scott. I'm afraid to call you because you'll probably recognize who I am. Call me anyways, I don't care. I just need a caller. Sixty-one people, how's it feel? I've had more. Steve, we already took your call. You blew it. You blew it, man. Maybe another time when I'm in a better mood, but right now you put me in a terrible mood, Steve. Steve, I hope you're listening. You know what you did to me? Lauren? How'd you guess my real name? This call and garbage is lame, bro. Chat is superior. It is. And I think I'm done with, I think I'm done with calls because it's not working out. It's not. So, the calls were good while they happened, but, I'm done with calls. Okay, I guess it's time we have some Let's Plays. Would anybody like to, watch me do some Let's Plays? Would anybody like to watch me do a Let's Play? Please vote. Let's Play, yes or no? I am a good gamer girl, so I think I got this. Yeah. All right. Here we go with Let's Plays. You're gonna watch me play my good video game, and you'll see how amazing. You could be racing me right now. Okay, well, we're gonna have to wait, but you're gonna watch me play and see how great I am at this. Yeah, I have Dark Souls for my 3DS. I have Dark Souls 1 and 2 for my 3DS. So if anybody would like to play some Dark Souls with me as well, I'm up for that. And I do have Dota for this as well. So. Alright. That's the course I usually pick is random. I play as Shy Guy. And, pick the blue car, slick wheels, and that, like, puffy parachute glider. That's how you become me. Okay, are you ready to... Alright, favorite chorus, here we go. See how focused it is on here. Ready? Alright, that's me. I am almost in first. I am playing in an uncomfortable position, so you'll have to make exceptions for me. As you could see, I got hit by the star, which is not my fault. This will be another star coming up. Please, I need somebody to come on here and back me up. Attention is, do you see how good I am at games? You know, my objective was more to try and, see how bad I could be at this for comedic purposes, you know? This is meant to be funny. First place, almost. You see third? I think I'm doing very good at this game. Watch. Oh. Girl Gamers Represent. That's my clan if you'd like to join it. Feel free. You know, I'm accepting of all girl gamers, every shape and size. So. Alright. See, that's how you play Real Game of Mario Kart. Third place, 2600 VR. That's how a girl gamer plays, just in case. That's how good a girl gamer plays, is I got third place. So, okay. We're gonna pick a next random one. Okay. I'm very good at games. And I'm not a fan of this course. So please, help get all the bad guys off my chest so I can try and win first place. I'm not a loser. I actually did really good at that. Whew. See, this is why I don't like that course, you know. I'm not making excuses, really, but it's a tough course, you know. It's very easy to cheat on this course. And, yeah, see, I know all the shortcuts. Good. I'm glad this is on YouTube, you know. This could probably be the shortcuts for Mario Kart shortcuts is what I'm going to name this video. And I'll show you each and every shortcut on Mario Kart 7. And, yeah. See how... Ooh! Somebody playing his Metal Mario, you think... Bah! Got him. You know. When you see a Metal Mario, you're going to think that guy knows what he's doing because he's got Metal Mario. Do you see that? I beat him. So if you ever happen to find a Metal Mario on a Mario Kart, feel free to just go after them. That's what I would do. Alright. And here comes this... This is a tough race, my last race of the stream. So feel free to donate. You know, somebody can set up a Twitch account for me, please. I think I'm doing very great at this game. It's not a kid's game. Ooh, 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 ooh. That was tense, man. But as you can see, I'm representing the game. I think there are a few hackers on this, though, as you can see. God. I'm not going to be able to show you what place I got on this, because for the fact that there are, this game's mainly filled with Japs, and when you're against Japs, you know, that's no joke, because I think Mario Kart is literally implanted into their head of, I've played with some of these people before, wow. I've played Mario Kart so much that it's like ancestor thing. So, one last race. Oh, and I hate this Neo Bowser City. And, okay, this one I cannot do. So I'm just going to quit the race and start again, because I do not like that race. I am great at this game. It's just for the fact that I had many Japanese competitors in that race. You know, like I said, implanted. So, you're terrible at everything in life. Please don't say that. Okay, one more round. I know I said the last one was gonna be it, but stop calling me Madison. Okay, no, it's not rage quit, because all right, here we go, smaller group, and see Japanese. Oh well, we got Mike from California. He's probably like the only other one that's probably doing bad as well, because we're against these zipper heads. But man, race is a tough thing. I'll drink some. Drink Pepsi on cam. I'm not able to do that. We got a second Shy Guy poser in here. Okay, we're gonna do that one again. And I'm gonna be great at it. Now, keep in mind, I am against some Japs in here. So, Twitch, here we go. Ooh, hit the corner when I was drifting. That's gonna mess her up. Oh, she didn't get a box. What will she do? Oh, Rosalina, you get that, because you're the worst princess. Look at her. Shy Guy, almost in the lead. Fourth place, drift in the corner. Star, gonna get this Yoshi. Ah, bah. Wow, I don't usually do that. Gonna get this poser Shy Guy. We're in second place. Gotta get Rosalina. Ooh. Ooh, here comes a blooper. That is not good. That is not what you want to see in a race, you know. It's harder to drift. When that Donkey Kong took my box, man. And that's no good. That's no good. That's no good. You know, you see these things and they're messing me up. It's not because I'm playing bad. It's because people are getting me too much, you know. I was in almost first place there. I keep missing a box. You know, I haven't got a single box this race. So it's pretty darn hard to play when you're not getting any boxes and everybody's coming after you, you know. And, and that's the end of the race, you know. I did terrible because of that poser shy guy. Dinky King. I don't call him that, but NM, screw you, man. Okay. Be honest, are you in love with Mike from California? I'm not. I've never met him. I'm gonna get it until I get in first. I'm gonna do it. Mario Circuit. This one's an okay one, but, I know, I'm doing it for America. Alright, here we go. Last race. Everybody's taking the boxes, man. Oof, 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 that is not good. Here, I'm just going to try and hit that anybody I can. Poser shy guy. Got him. And now it's just me and Rosalina. I didn't do what I usually do. How horrific. See, and see how good I am right now at the moment? That's because nobody's coming after me because of how good I am. They don't realize how good I am yet. But once they say, oh, man, this shy guy is really, really in the lead, they're all going to come after me. And see that Rosalina trying to get after me, man. It's not going to happen because I don't fall for your, I don't fall for that, man. No, I don't run into your shells. I know better. Okay, I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna get that Latiku or Latiku, whatever that thing's called. That nerd turtle. I don't like nerds, so I'm gonna try and get that nerd as much as I can. Oh, ho, 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 ho. I don't even know how I'm doing so bad. I think it's all this pressure from the stream that's making me do terribly because, you know, usually. Oh, ho, ho, ho. Oh! That wasn't luck. That was not luck. Can you see this number? First, United States. So, that was it. And thanks for that was I defeated the Japs. That was America playing, Team America, you know. USA, that was, I'm hearing the claps from here, so. You should get a Twitch channel for gaming. I don't know, do you see how great I was at that, getting first? American race. Could I beat Godzilla at Mario Kart? Well, you see, I just got first, so yes. Only people who get first can win. Can we see boobs now? No. Do you like phallic-shaped things in your mouth? No, I just chew at the end of pens. Yeah, I know. Okay, well. That was fun. Me getting first, winning. Rip Will. Where'd Will go? I'm not gonna draw on my face. Too late. Will is kill. Thanks, but my name is not Madison. Big Luke is here. Who would have knew? Not known. Man, that eye tension is ugh. Ashley, do you use plug.dj? Nope. Because don't you have to sign up with, like, Facebook or something? What else do I play? Maybe I can, let's see, what else could I show you? Call Will if he's kill. Why? He didn't kill. Will is here, secretly. Email. Ugh. House tour. Of my Animal Crossing house? Yeah, why not? Shows his skeleton. It's right here. Like, if you cut open my skin, you'll see my skeleton. I am a skeleton deep down, if you didn't know that. Deep down in me lives a skeleton. Oh, see, there's Will. He's sort of typing. Do what's in your purse? I don't have a purse. Plus, those things are idiotic. All you'd see in there is, like, tampons. I don't use tampons. I use diapers, actually. Okay. Well, Let me show you a good house tour. This is what my house looks like. Okay, now when you enter that, let me just enter that. That's my... Okay, into the house. You can... I will show you one room in the house. Somebody asked if I can do ASMR. No. This is the house. I can't walk backwards, but that's my house. So. Don't kill the cockroaches. I don't have any cockroaches, dude. But my voice sure is sounding like roachy. You'll enter me? I'm sure you would, Steve. I'm sure you would, Steve. But look, you know, I have the Jap items. And my good old Jap buddy is riding me. So I guess we can tell him hello. I'm gonna tell my Jap friend hello. We will see if he responds. Am I going to be the main villager in Smash? No. I don't know who I do. But my Jap friend hasn't responded yet. How Japanese am I? A big 10. I'm huge in Japanese culture. So, no, my town isn't called Piffalo. No. I honestly am on the edge of not using Kick anymore. Because, I don't know, I think I'm almost done with every chat thing ever. Are you a Goog descendant? Yeah. This feels like an asylum. At this point, it really does. I feel like I'm trapped inside an asylum all my life. You just showed it on stream. My Japness? Ashley Weeaboo Jones has Jap friends. Can you read us a page of your Japanese book you wrote? Maybe later. That's what I do. I get on Animal Crossing just for this. I don't even know what his name is. He just told me hi, and I use him as a calculator. Do you want to know my Kick? I think I can give it out right now. Does everybody actually want my Kick? My Kick? Guy, G-U-Y, 38. Guy, 38. That's me. Waifu police is in the house. kick yourself in the head. Now, let me type it out. Guy 38. My Snapchat. Is that. And I will chat you all the pics you'd want. Those usernames are surprisingly masculine. At the same time, it was back made during a phase, so I hope you don't mind, but if you feel want to talk and think that Hangouts is any different from Kick or Snapchat, then that. Can we see your elbow? Not really. Send me feet pics. I really will. What is wrong with how I say Hangouts? What if I delete Snapchat and Kick right now? What would that do? All right, I'm going to delete both of them. On air, right now. Ready? No one? How am I supposed to show my elbow? That's more the tip of the elbow. I don't think I could go as far as to do that. Can you dye your hair blue and speak with a West Country accent? You pronounce Hangouts with an awfully hard R. Hangouts. Is it supposed to say, like, Hainouts? Show forehead. I can show you a peek of it right there. Is that good? I bet you can't touch your elbows together behind your back. I'm trying and it's not working. Seriously, are you getting fatter? I don't think so. Dye hair blonde and speak with an Aussie accent. Who's Jeff? Oh, that guy. Oh, I deleted both of them, Kick and Snapchat, because so all I have left is Google Hangouts. So now I think I could spend all my time on there. So you're welcome. The big sacrifice to know my Snapchat, my Kick are gone. They're gone. Left and in the barrels of my phone. Show us your finger calluses. I don't really have any, but I should from playing guitar. Can you add me on Steam and Skype since you're bullying me? I will, because, you know, I'm willing to do that. Yep. Everybody is ruining my life. I do have you. I played guitar last time. I don't think I'd be able to do it again. Can you react to Rose videos, the Rose Archive? I don't see what's so special about it. I don't have a Skype. Teens react to school shooting. Do they really have that? Mike from California. I don't know, I was on 3DS and he was the only American on the Mario Kart thing. Who's you guys? I should do an unbiased ad. Who? Play bass. No. Typhoon? Can you do a music video with Rose and Emma? I don't know who Emma is. See, this is why I already deleted my kick, is because I already set out my kick name when I don't run anymore. So have fun messaging Guy38, who no longer exists. Move your stream to live, Jasmine. I'll be doing that. Show us your inbox. Like, of messages. I don't get that many on YouTube's messages, but I do on Hangouts. Your sweater. Makes my hunchback stick out. Thanks. Robert is a Garfield avatar. Hint, hint. I'd buy that for a dollar. What are we buying? Do you like eggplant? I haven't really tried eggplant before. I have like had it in salad, but not specifically eggplant. So. Because Tiny Chat, did you see how terrible the calling went? Do you think Tiny Chat would be any better? Yeah, it would be. Sock. Ugh. Ashley's Skype avatar is her bent over a mirror. Now I'm going to make a Skype, and I'm really going to be bent over a mirror. What happened with the calling? I had people call in and it just went terribly. I'm not reopening the calls. Akio, you're my favorite commenter. I think I could say the same. Akio, you're official. The official commenter. Were you tomboyish growing up? I don't really think so. I'm just me. I was named after Jim Carrey. That would be horrible. So I'm sorry that your parents decided to do that. Have you ever had long hair? Somewhat. Oh, I'm sorry that hurt. I think I was joking. Yes, I did get these to hide my gook 5 head. Without these bangs, you can see my inner gook. Am best. I think am best. I am best. Well, I don't know. I've gotten bored. I feel like it's died down a little bit. And I think I'm gonna go to sleep. Maybe in a few hours. So, and ending this with, yes, I really am a tranny.